a couch, a mattress, made right at home, but this is no house, this is city property, and it doesn't belong.
If there's a violation, I want to know about it.
Now Las Vegas officials are forced to clean it up.
And we'll address it immediately.
State environment investigators found piles of trash, concrete, tires, and an enormous pile of branches on this lot. Both city crews and local residents are to blame. The mayor says city crews have used the site as a secondary landfill, not knowing it was illegal to bring branches and pieces of sidewalk here.
No, we didn't think there was a problem.
And he says residents have also been dumping their trash here for years.
It's disheartening, but that's part of a community that we're faced with those situations, those challenges, and we address them the best way we can.
And state officials are particularly concerned about where all the trash was dumped. Because it's only a short dirt road away from a park and baseball fields.
We don't want areas like parks to become dumps.
The city has been cited for a violation and now has to properly dispose of all the waste.
But we are still moving, you know, with the utmost swiftness to make sure that this area is cleaned up.
That means in the future, taking it all to a real landfill and not creating their own. Reporting in Las Vegas, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.